Hey guys, so for number 55, we're going to find the number that should be added to complete the square, and we're going to write the resulting perfect square trinomial in factored form. So here we have y squared minus 18y plus something. So we're going to use the formula b over 2 squared to find what should be in here to make this expression a perfect square trinomial. So this b is going to refer back to the form ax squared plus bx plus c. And in this expression, our a is 1, our b is negative 18, and we still haven't found our c. So let's go ahead and plug in b into this formula. So that's going to give us negative 18 over 2 squared. Negative 18 divided by 2 is negative 9. Negative 9 squared is 81. So 81 is what we're going to plug in for c to make this expression a perfect square trinomial. Now to write the resulting perfect square trinomial in its factored form, we're just going to go ahead and factor it. Because here the coefficient of y squared is 1, I can split up the y squared into y and y. And now we're going to find two numbers that multiply to make 81, that also add to make negative 18. So when we look at factors of 81, we have 1 and 81. We also have 9 and 9. And that's all we need to know, because 1 times 81 makes 81. 9 times 9 makes 81. And then also negative 9 times negative 9 makes 81, which also add to make negative 18. So we're going to go ahead and plug that into our binomials. And then we can keep this like this, or we can rewrite it as one binomial to the power of 2. And that is going to be our answer.